Being a barber, we don't get any benefits. We don't get health insurance. We don't get retirement. And we're not guaranteed, you know, an hourly wage. I mean, you got people out here working for, you know, major retailers for minimum wage, but they get health insurance and vision insurance and dental. And, you know, every time we go to the doctor, we have to pay. You have to be really, really smart. If not, you won't have anything. You know, a lot of barbers, they get in the game young and don't understand that you gotta eat when you can eat.